will face this.
What I would suggest is just shut down to stop all the outbreak and not come in this kind of situation that is very, very difficult to manage.
Can I actually tell us what it's been like?
I never felt so stressed in my life. I'm an intensivist and I'm quite used to, you know, intense movement and choices, and people are critical and will die without any, you know, treatment, and you make the difference. But when you arrive at this point, you realize that you are not enough. And maybe all the, we are 100 anesthetists here. We are doing our best, but maybe it's not enough.